So, I just got back riding Horse Gulch, and I got to say, honestly, the temps out here are just phenomenal. So if you haven't had a chance to come out here and ride in Durango, you really should. Now is like the perfect time. Check it out. Today we're going to take a ride up Horse Gulch, which begins at the Horse Gulch trailhead, which is conveniently accessible straight from the main road. We're going to take that all the way up the Horse Gulch fire road, which is a long, arduous climb, until we get to the Cuchillo sugar connector. This will take us to the main Cuchillo trail that we can follow along until we get to the Meadow loop. From the Meadow loop, once we hit that junction, we'll just take the short leg of the Meadow loop all the way across until we hit Bandito. Bandito will allow us to travel back up to the main line that we came up, which is the Horse Gulch Fire Road. And from there, we can just follow that straight on back down, which would be a nice little downhill, till we hit the parking lot again. And this is going to be the end of the trail for today.
All right, here we go up Horse Gulch. Let's see what the conditions are like. Once again, it was raining yesterday, so hopefully we won't have a lot of wet spots, but if we do, we'll just trudge through them and try and avoid them. Up we go.
Okay, this climb is so boring. So let's just skip past this and get to the good stuff.
Too many bugs. Top. Let me put on my glasses and we'll hit it. All right, glasses on. Let's do it. All right, there's no puddle there. I was worried that this first drop was gonna have a giant water puddle at the bottom, but looks like we're good there. These temperatures are really nice right now. Really nice. Thank you. Big hill. Okay, it's one down. Whew, those views though, it's nice. Tis nice. It's a boulder and a half. Wow, this has been super eroded. That last rain did not do this any good. Wow, that path is literally becoming sticks and stones. Man, those turns are just so ugly. I'm just trying to dump you off. Alright, second big hill. Oh, this one has a big, ugly, steep exit too. Wow, it's just been so eroded. Do not like how much I have to fight for that. Go away, bugs. You are not welcome here. Whew. Let me get some liquid, because that was a doozy. All right. Downhill fun time. Whoa. No, I was trying to take me over the front. Big old gap. All right. Ooh, this is ugly. Get out of the way of that. Oh, here we go. Boing. So I'm actually really surprised at how dry the trail is. I mean, it was raining so much yesterday, I thought for sure it was gonna be just heavy mud and puddles, but it's actually super decent. Very happy with that. Such gouging from the rain. I think eventually the trail crew is going to have to come up here and kind of fill in some of the just nothing but exposed rock everywhere. The trail's turning into like 50% rock garden now. You can really see the rutting now. Look at this. That water said, I'm all about your trails. So now, we got ourselves a little bit of an exit here. Down the same fire road we came up. Much better to go down than up, that's for sure. It's almost always the case. That tabletop is actually really fun. Hi there. It's nice that they have that kind of rock outcropping at the top of that tabletop. Makes it so you don't even have to hop, you can just kind of pop off the top of it. Nice little slappy slappy. Hi there. See you guys next time.